It's been a night of tragedy here at Elena Park.
Fire started in the ghost train.
Four schoolmates were among the seven who perished.
They were right in front of me.
And everything you've loved is gone.
I saw the police cars and I thought, oh my God.
Everybody said it was an accident. It's taken me 40 years to finally tell my story.
I was one of the first detectives on the scene. I've never spoken publicly.
The fire was a result of an electrical fault.
If the fuse box was the cause, how is it one of the only things still standing?
What do you think caused this fire?
Arson.
It's arson.
Arson, yeah.
The cover-up was monumental.
There is somebody that got away with murder.
It's time for the truth.
Exposed starts March 16 on ABC and streaming on iView.